Dr. Smita Mishra, Associate Director, Paediatric Cardiology, Jaypee Hospital, Sector 128, Noida. What is the balloon atrial septostomy? The balloon atrial septostomy done for the TGA babies so that an ASD can be created, and this is how the systemic and pulmonary blood both can mix and a saturation in the body can be achieved up to 60-70%.